freshly sliced roast beef and a toasted sesame seed bun. It's a bigger, better deal. Take it to the max. Two for only $7 for a limited time at participating Arby's. Arby's, sliced fresh, great taste.
This is...
Hey, this is Ben.
This is Dan.
Hi, this is Wayne.
This is Daniel from Imagine Dragons.
This is Paige.
What's up, we're in round 5. Commercials have officially ended, so music begins in 3, 2, 1, dot, dot, dot.
Chicago's hit music station, 103.5 KISS FM.
I'm the only station in the shot that matters. Period. 107.5 WGCI.
Safe and sound, I can lift you up.
Okay, sorry, waste of everybody's time. Mine, yours. You gotta be really careful here. You gotta creep forward. Okay, good. I'll have to wait. And it's a good thing we're going early, because if you go like 2 or 3 in the afternoon, people clear out their garage sale crap that didn't sell and dump it all off. You should get a job at Aldi. Auntie Karen's friend works at Aldi. She's real happy there. You want to go in and pop some tags?
I guess.
Well, I was thinking maybe we could find a suit for you. You know, Kristen's Uncle Donnie, do you remember him?
Yeah.
Haven't seen him in a long time. He, go through the drive-thru first.
Okay.
The donation center. But he's pretty poor. You know, okay. He quit working when he was 48, so that would be like me quitting to work 10 years ago. Okay, so he went to Goodwill and he found a suit. Well, I don't know if it was Goodwill. He went somewhere to a resale shop.
Okay.
He found a suit, and that's what he's going to wear to the wedding. Actually, I guess he bought two. So sometimes, you know, people buy clothes and then they get real fat or they get real skinny and, you know, they just want to get rid of the clothes. Sometimes people die, too, but as long as you don't know that they died. Okay. Right here, yeah. I'll go get it. You took the shirt out.
Yep.
Where is it?
It's at home. I didn't want you giving that thing away.
Well, this is why I have to do things on the sneak.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Is it nation? It's a kitchen frozen weekend. And if you have a.
Okay. You want to pop tags? Go park the car. Why did you take that shirt? It's size small. Nobody can wear it. It's just cluttering up my life. You know, if you hold on to it for 4 years, nobody will want it. Right straight there was 12 of them.
Oh, God.
Well, I don't understand your thoughts. This is handicap.
No, it isn't. Not these two.